Ken Wilson, who had been my student at Caltech, applied the renormalization group to condensed matter problems near critical points, near transitions, and phase transitions, and got enormous numbers of wonderful results from it. The asymptotic region, where the power laws became exact, approached being exact, was, of course, the region near the transition point. Ken, I believe, when he did that work, didn't know that Francis and I had worked on the problem and had found this machinery. I think he probably attributed it to Bogolyubov and Shirkov. And I think the condensed matter community as a whole doesn't know about it.